It's the Hockey Night in Central Ohio, and here at Nationwide Arena, the Avalanche and your Columbus Blue Jackets. Our IGS Energy performers, tonight's starting goaltenders, making his first ever start for the Avalanche, the former Capitals netminder, Philip Grubauer. 200 feet away, back-to-back starts for Sergei Bobrovsky, looking to lead the Jackets to victory after an opening night loss here on Friday to Carolina.
Well, the Avalanche are starting their top line, except one exception. Matty Calvert gets to play the wing out there. It looks like he's going to take Landeskog's spot to take this initial face-off. Practice there yesterday with Landeskog out. And there's a familiar face. Columbus Blue Jackets play 20 games with the team here. Ian Cole signed there as a free agent. Oh, with his good buddy, David Savard. Here we go.
Calvert and Cam Atkinson out for dinner last night. They had a few words. The puck has dropped. Avalanche and their traveling whites, Jackets in their home blues. And there is Matt Calvert wearing that familiar number 11.
Well, that's 6 seconds. Yeah, they're going to leave him out there. Good for Matty. We know him as a character guy, a grinder. He's had some highlight moments here with the Blue Jackets, and we wish him well. Maybe not so much tonight.
Nice touch by Coach Bednar to throw him out there for the opening faceoff.